Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
May I have a name, please?
Yeah, my name is Fareeha and I'm from Southern Campus.
How did you find this mock test?
This mock test was very good. Atmosphere was very peaceful. But one thing which I always want to mention, that is that a prior test before the final is always good, because you have some kind of pressure, but not that much that you are facing in the final exam. So it's good.
So how was your experience in NICON and in Islamabad club as well?
Yeah, it's good. It is good. My experience at NICON is good because the training was very detailed, and in fact, every query is properly answered. Strategy was very good, and the test which has been scheduled, it's very good. And experience over here is fantastic, yeah.
So who is your trainer?
Ma'am Sophia.
Ma'am Sophia.
Yeah.
How would you rate your trainer? Is she good? Is she excellent? Is she superb?
She is superb. If I rate, I will rate her 5 out of 5.
5 out of 5. What's the reason behind it?
She's very smart. No, despite of that, she's a very good teacher because she always answer each and every question without a delay. And one thing that her teaching method is very simple. Every student, you know, the student have different kind of calibers, but every student is familiar and feel easy with her. That's very nice.